Nice sweep.
Alistair Overeem's aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout, because he's not going to get a decision.
And a good jab.
Nice knee to the leg by Overeem. And he's taken down. And again, he's back into side control. Overeem's eyes looking really swollen. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbit.
Fight goes the distance.
Travis Brown's landed some huge strikes in this fight, and that should be more than enough to earn him the victory.
I absolutely agree. Big, big shots landed. An excellent job. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly. Round three, beautiful technique in this punch here, and it finds its way to the head.
And here's Bruce Buffer.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight matchup between Rory McDonald and former top contender Nate Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. McDonald is 26, Diaz is 30. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 20. 20 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, USA. Ladies and gentlemen, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nate Diaz.
Rory McDonald.
Are you ready?
Nate Diaz.
Are you ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Diaz. Black trunks for McDonald.
Rory McDonald is an extremely intelligent and well-rounded fighter. Uses a long reach to keep fighters at the end of his jab, punches, and kicks. Mixes things up very well. Can attack both on the ground and standing up with equal enthusiasm. Working from side control. And now he's in full mount. Look at this. He's out of it. He postures into place.
He's got the arm trap, Joe. He's in half guard. Nice sweep. Found a home for that. Diaz is keeping busy from his half guard.
He's moved back into side control.
Joe, that's Rory McDonald's head coach, Faraz Sahabi, encouraging him to stay busy on the bottom and to keep working. Under three on the clock, round one. Gonna try to complete the takedown again. He lands a head kick.
Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Huge kicks. A big head kick from Rory. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, he tagged him. He's got to be careful here.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. McDonald with a good knee.
Nice leg kick.
Good connection with the straight by Nate.
Wow! Lands another vicious knee. Takes the guillotine.
And he's free.
Defend.
In half guard.
That's it, free the legs.
Good ground and pound by Nate. Joey's landing here on top. McDonald with a front kick to the body. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Kick that stuns.
Brittany.
Oh, now you don't talk shit. Fuck off.
Second round.
Fuck off.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Diaz's right eye is starting to swell up.
Hold on, I'll go play with you guys right now.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
UFC.
And there's a nice straight by Diaz. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. McDonald with the block. We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Nicely done. Looking for a takedown.
Jab. Oh, he missed that kick.
Another good strike.
He is really finding the hold for those body kicks. This could be it right here.
Motherfucker.
Damaging knee. Oh, nice big knee. He's in trouble. midway point of the fight, Joe.
He's in half guard here with his opponent pressed up against the cage.
Just over two remain.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm.
Almost had the arm bar.
Get him.
Oh, he postures up and punishes the body.
What'd you do to it?
Lands a big shot from the bottom.
Damage from inside his opponent's guard. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Very nice elbow from the bottom. Back to full guard. Wow. Got him in the full guard here, and he's landing some brutal strikes.
Fuck off.
He's got his back now.
Hold on.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Fight, yo. The shit ain't even.
Nice punch by McDonald.
Brutal strikes landed from the full guard.
15 seconds.
Full guard here. He establishes back control.
Gonna head to round three.
Vicious kick to the body by McDonald.
Hey, don't give me that shit.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. McDonald with a nice knee to the body.
Oh, good combination.
Big roundhouse kick. He caught him with the head.
He's down.
Get out of here.
For a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder, and he's out of the triangle.
Man, he's staying busy. Nice elbow from the bottom. The takedown. Nice sweep.
Fucking kidding
Nate's
me.
Looking to isolate that arm.
He's looking for an armbar here in full guard. What he needs to do, first of all, is pin one of the arms down. Then he needs to scoot his hips, and his arm's free. Wow, very close.
He's got him in his guard. Diaz is going for a submission.
Now he throws his leg over the shoulder. He's got the shoulder lock.
Oh, that's nasty.
He's in big trouble.
Looking for the finish.
He got it. Nicely done. It was a beautiful job setting up that submission, and once he got it, the fight was over.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at this omoplata again. Absolutely perfect technique. Cinches it in tight.